Hi everyone, I'm Masanta Vaikunj from lifeandliving.org. I'm going to speak to you on fear, what is fear, and what happens to us in episode number 2. The changes in life that come and unnerve us at times, pushes us over the edge and makes us fearful and frightened. I want to cling to my possessions, or I will feel lonely, and the possessions keep me very secure and safe. And everybody goes through these feelings. It's not something new for human race, but let me tell you, my friends, loneliness also causes attachments, however meaningless and illusory it may be. And for me, it is a stress to analyze my attachment to those illusory things, because I need them to kill my loneliness. I cling to my cards, I cling to my golf, I cling to my friends, parties, although the void in me still remains. What is it? The innate fear of loneliness causes this meaningless existence. Over time, fear becomes an integral part of your life. Why human beings are frightened of loneliness? Strip everything outward decorations of yours, and from your emotions, you will be terrified. You will feel empty. What is this despair? Let's think. Look at the feeling. Loneliness, an activity of self-centeredness, itself causes loneliness. You know, when I'm acting, when I'm thinking, when I'm doing something, I need to be inclusive of my friends, of my fellow beings. That will really take away the loneliness. But when I do everything in self-absorption and it is only for me, trust me, the loneliness can never leave you. And time is also a factor of fear, as I don't know what my future is going to be, so I'm afraid of something that I don't know. And thought and time take you to fear all the time, and thought of fear drives me to meaningless activities, and I end up feeling even more lonely, and I'm not doing something I really want to do. But over time, I get attached to it. For example, our media presence kills loneliness for the time being, and at that moment, I'm fear of being left alone. However, that media presence also becomes meaningless over a period of time. Trust me, there's nothing going on in the world. We create the images, expressions, and we fear them. And it is there a solution to it? Let us see in episode 3. Stay with me.